In this guide, I'll be teaching you how to farm the Hyperion Gift Shop in Borderlands Remastered. And while you might think that nearly everybody already knows how to do this, you'd be surprised at how many people still don't know about this farm. So firstly, you will need to have beaten the Robot Revolution DLC. Next, make sure you have the payment process mission either active or turned in. I've seen people saying that once you turn in the mission, you can no longer enter the gift shop again, and I can tell you guys that 1000% that is not the case. However, if you would prefer to leave it active, that is completely fine. As you can see in the gameplay, I turned in the mission to Tacita and it still allowed me to enter the gift shop after I saved and quit. So, in order to start farming, all you have to do is head downstairs in the gift shop and open all of the chests. Once you are done, you can go ahead and save and quit. Load back in and run to the shop where you can now head back down the stairs and repeat the steps. Now, in order to farm the gift shop to its maximum potential, I recommend going across the street just before you enter it in order to get the Marcus vending machine. It almost always contains a legendary, and if the legendary is in the item of the day slot, it's almost guaranteed to be a level 69. There is also another vending machine in the gift shop itself, so make sure you check that one too. Despite the gift shop not being the best source for loot in the original, with the armory glitch always being the better farm, you'll be pleased to know that in the remaster, the gift shop farm has been buffed. And I can tell you guys for a fact that in 30 runs I always got at least one legendary from the shop. Another pro to the shop which the armory does not have is that it doesn't take long to do at all and you don't have to use glitches or do a boss fight to get to it. But with that being said, that's going to do it for this video. Thanks for watching and have a nice day.